World Oceans Day takes place every year on 8th June. It has been celebrated unofficially since its original proposal in 1992 by Canada's International Centre for Ocean Development and the Ocean Institute of Canada at the Earth Summit, UN Conference on Environment and Development in Rio de Janeiro. Did you know that more than 8 million tons of waste is dumped in the ocean every year? One in three species of marine mammals is found entangled in marine litter, and the reason of death for over 90% of all the seabirds is that they have non-biodegradable waste in their stomachs. The Conservation Action theme for World Oceans Day 2018 is to prevent plastic pollution and encourage solutions for a healthy ocean. Youth will promote the World Oceans Day as it grows through the years by providing new perspectives, ideas, and recommendations. We pray that we are able to keep oceans clean in order to support the environmental balance.